Hi, my name's Hayley, and today we're going to be doing a bare hand receiving drill. The two key focus points are keeping your thumb down and letting the ball travel.
Have your players set up behind home plate like normal. If they wish, they can wear their catcher's gear, however, no glove is required. Start by underhanding the ball through the strike zone to your player. Catchers should be nice and relaxed with their throwing hand down by the side of their body or behind their back. When receiving the ball, it's important to let the ball travel and catch the ball with your thumb facing down.